Welcome back, folks. It's time to bring this case to a close. Recording stage at a certain TV studio.
さて、今会いたい人のコーナー。
Welcome back to The People You Want to Meet.
本日は再び、ヒイラギアリスさんにお越しいただいています。
Today we have a return guest. Hiragi Alice is with us again.
アリスさん、先日あんなことがありながらのご出演、ありがとうございます。
Miss Alice, thank you very much for coming back, even after what happened last time.
何でも今日はアリスさんからお話があるとか。
It seems like you have something you wanted to say to us this time.
はい。皆さんにお伝えしたいことがあります。
Yes, there's something I have to tell everyone.
先日、このスタジオで起こった事件ですが。
It's about what happened to the studio the other day.
あれは、私のせいなんです。
That was all my fault.
生放送中に私に告白するように MC の人をけしかけたんです。
I manipulated the MC of the show into confessing to me live on TV the other day.
一緒にいた女性の方と婚約したばかりと聞いて、その関係を壊してやろうと。
I had heard that he had recently become engaged to the female host, so I thought I would break them up.
アリスさん?
Miss Alice?
あの二人だけじゃありません。
And it wasn't just those two.
幸せそうな女性を見ると、妬ましくて。
Whenever I see another woman who is happy, I always get so jealous.
いろいろな男性を惑わせて、破局させました。
I've broken up lots of couples like this.
ちょっと。
Hold on.
ねえ、何これ？ドッキリか何か？
Hey, what's going on here? Is this a prank?
そんな私をマネージャーは止めようとしてくれてました。
My managers tried to make me stop.
けど私はそんな彼らにも腹を立て、泣いて謝るまで暴行を繰り返しました。
But I would get mad at them, make them beg for forgiveness. I would abuse them.
マネージャーが交代したのは私が前のマネージャーを潰したからです。
I even had to get a new manager because I hurt the last one too badly.
これ、まさか。
Wait, could this be?
今話したことは正真正銘の事実です。少し調べてもらえばわかると思います。
Everything I've just told you is the truth. If you look into it a little bit, you'll find out.
今まで多くの人たちを欺いて、傷つけて。
I've manipulated and hurt so many people.
本当に申し訳ありませんでした。
I cannot, apologize enough.
心の怪盗団?
Could this be the work of the Phantom Thieves?
全部私がしたことなんです。
It's all my fault.
周りの人たちは何も悪くないんです。
The people around me had nothing to do with this.
ごめんなさい。
I'm sorry.
ごめんなさい。
Please forgive me.
カメラ止めろ！放送中止画面急げ！
Cut the camera. Go to commercial.
アリス。
こりゃ荒れるだろうな。怪盗団絡みのネタだし。
So this is how our fame spreads again, huh?
とにもかくにも、これで一仕事終わったな。
Well, either way you look at it, seems like our work is done.
パレスと状況は違ったけど、本人が改心したことは間違いないよね。
For all the differences between jails and palaces, it seems like the change of heart still works the same way.
願い取られてた連中も元に戻ったみたいだぜ。ネットに書き込まれてる。
Looks like everyone who's had their desires stolen has gone back to normal too. There are posts about it online.
アリスに全財産を見過ごうとしていた息子が目を覚ましてくれた。怪盗団ありがとう。
My son, who spent all his money on Alice's goods, has finally come to his senses. Thank you, Phantom Thieves of Hearts.
I guess I imagine
there's going to be lots of people asking for their money back.
I guess you reap
what you sow, huh?
何はともあれ。ミッションコンプリート。
Well, if nothing else, the mission is complete as far as we're concerned.
アリス、これからどうなるのかな?
I wonder what Alice will do going forward.
今までみたいに
芸能界でやっていくのは難しいかも。すごいスキャンダルだし。
It'll be difficult to bounce back from a scandal like this.
結局、報いを受けるのは自分ってことか。
On top of that, she'll have to atone for what she's done in some way or another.
でも、アリスが元の気持ちを取り戻したなら、きっと大丈夫だと思う。
I'm sure if she's able to recapture her original motivation, she'll be fine.
今までとは違ったって、またきっと誰かの光になれるよ。
It might be different than what she's done so far, but I'm sure she can become a light for somebody.
本人にも事件のこと聞かないとね。何か新しい情報が得られるかもしれないし。
It would be nice if we could ask her some follow-up questions. We might be able to get some new info.
でも、会えるのかな？これだけ大騒ぎになっちゃうと。
How would we even meet her, though, with all this going on?
普通に考えるなら無理。事務所はそれどころじゃないだろうし。
I certainly can't think of anything. It's not like we could just go up to her office and ask her directly.
相変わらず面白そうな話してるな。
You guys always have the most interesting conversations.
You! 元気にしてたか?
Yo, how's it been?
またお前か、おっさん。
You again, old man?
おっさんなのは否定しねえが、地味にへこむな。
Haven't I asked you not to call me that? It's kind of depressing.
それよりお前ら、早速やってくれたな。
Anyway, you guys worked a lot more quickly than I expected.
何のことかしら?
What are you referring to?
とぼけるなよ。俺の情報、役に立っただろう?
Come on, don't play dumb with me. Was my information useful?
そうだけど。
Well, yeah, but...
そいつはよかった。いい返事も期待できそうだな。
Well, that's good to hear. That makes me hopeful for a good response to my question earlier.
返事って?
A response?
今日は例の件の返事を聞きに来た。俺とお前らとの取引のな。
I came to get a response about that thing we talked about earlier. Making a deal, remember?
だからてめえら警察なんかと。
Well, part of we don't work with cops, don't you understand?
じゃあさらに特典もつけてやろう。アリスに話を聞いてきてやってもいいぞ。
Alright, let me sweeten the deal. Is there anything you want me to ask Alice?
お前ら。アリスに会って確かめたいことがあるんだろう?
There's stuff that you want to meet with Alice in order to confirm, right?
それは、そうだな。
Well, that is true.
例の番組の騒ぎはアリスが告白したじゃん。もう濡れ衣も晴れたでしょ?
Alice confessed live on TV to the whole change of heart business, so our names should be clear, shouldn't they?
わあ、だよな。おっさんの手借りてまで。
Darn right, we didn't even need your help.
それがそうでもないのさ。
Unfortunately, it's not quite that simple.
どういうこと?事件はもう終わったはずよ。
How do you mean? I should think the investigation is over.
終わりなんてとんでもない。この改心事件は全国各地で起きてる。
Whether it's over has nothing to do with this. These changes of heart have been happening nationwide.
全てアリスの仕業なんてことはありえない。それじゃあ、お前らの疑いは晴れないよな。
Unless you're suggesting that all of this was Alice's doing, I don't think that you guys' names are quite clear yet.
そこに加えて今回のアリス騒動。あの予告で再び世間は熱を帯びてきた。
Not to mention your calling card caused quite the uproar.
全国の改心事件は全て怪盗団の仕業だろう。って話が警察でも盛り上がってるぜ。
Don't you think the police are going to try to pin every change of heart on you guys?
お前ら、相当やばい立場に置かれてるって分かってるか?
Do you guys have any idea what kind of dangerous ground you might be standing on?
ふざけんなよ!俺らが何したってんだよ!
Don't screw with us. We didn't do anything.
落ち着けよ。だからこその取引だ。
Hey, calm down. That's why I'm offering you guys a deal.
俺は今すぐお前をしょっぴくこともできる。
You there, leader. I could take you in as a suspect right now.
そうしないのは別に真犯人がいると踏んでるからだ。
The only reason I'm not doing that is because I believe the true culprit is still out there.
そいつを捕まえるために俺に手を貸してくれ。
In order to take the right guy in, I'm asking for your help. So I could say, what makes you think that? Or the true criminal?
刑事の勘ってやつだな。まあ、俺は公安だが。
Call a detective's intuition, even though I'm just public security.
去年、怪盗団が起こした事件と今回の事件とじゃ、犯行思想も動機も違いすぎる。
It seems to me like the events of this and the last year are more different than they are similar.
これは2つの別種の事件。それが俺の結論だ。
Two completely unrelated circumstances. That's my take on the situation.
少しだけ時間をもらえない？みんなで話し合いたいから。
Will you give us a few minutes? I'd like to speak to everyone privately.
んじゃ、外に出てるぜ。話がついたら呼んでくれ。
I'll step outside. Call me when you're done.
当てが外れたな。アリスの告白で濡れ衣も晴れると思ったな。
Well, this is unexpected. I thought that once Alice confessed, our false accusations would be cleared up.
くそ、やっぱデマじゃなかったか。
Darn, looks like he's right.
どうしたの？
What do you mean?
ネットで調べてたんだけど、突然人格が変わったって騒ぎは
ちらほら起きてたっぽい。 Looking around on the net, there are quite a few cases of people suddenly exhibiting strange behavior.
ほとんどニュースにもなってなかったし、世間も相手に
してなかったみたいだけど。 Most of them haven't made it to the news, but people are still talking about it.
あのおっさんの話、本
当ってことだよ。 You're saying that he was being straight with us?
どうしよう。全部私たちのせいにされてたら、
What should we do? If this all gets pinned on us, there's no way we can clear ourselves of everything.
だいたい私たちの改心とあの改心は別物。
But our change of heart is completely different from this.
本当にアリスのような改心事件なら、ジェイルが絡んでるのは間違いないだろうな。
If it's the same type of change of heart as we saw here, there's no doubt that each of these cases has a jail involved.
アリス以外にも。キングがいるのか。
So there are other people besides Alice that have become kings, huh?
どうする？こうなってしまっては、あの男の話に乗るのも手ではあるぞ。
What should we do? It might be worth cooperating with that guy after all.
あんなやつ信用すんのかよ。
You really think we can trust him?
でも他に方法なくない？少なくともアリスの情報は本当だったし。
I mean, what else? What other choice do we have? It's not much, but he did give us good information on Alice.
どうする?
What should we do? So I can say, let's make a deal. Or I can say, I don't trust him. I think the most appropriate thing to say would be, we don't have any other choice.
そうだね。今は提案を受け入れるしか。
Seems like for now, all we can do is go along with it.
待て。取引するとして、どうやって説明するつもりだ?
Hold up. If we make a deal with this guy, how are we supposed to explain what we do?
加害たちのやってることを理解させるには、異世界のことも教えなきゃならない。
He won't even understand, our methods unless we tell him about the other world.
それはあいつが信用するか?
Will he even believe us?
させるしかないだろう。でなければ、リーダーの身が危うい。
We have to make him believe us, otherwise it'll put our leader in a tough spot.
でもよ、異世界だぜ、ジェイルだぜ。頭の固い警察がそんな話信じんのかよ。
But still, other worlds, jails? You think a thick-headed cop is going to be able to understand all that?
だが。
Still.
連れて行くしかないわね、ジェイルに。
We've got no choice but to take him with us, into the jail.Hold on, seriously?
Mako-chan, daitan.
Mako-chan, you're so bold.
それ以外に逮捕を免れる方法があるかしら?
Can you think of any other way to get him to go along with this?
出せるカードはテーブルの上に。今はそれが最善だと思うわ。
Let's put all our cards on the table. That seems like the best course of action to me. It's dangerous inside the jail, but as long as it's only one person, we should be able to bring in a civilian.It doesn't seem like we have any other choice. If we're going to make a deal with this guy, we need to take him along with us.
わかった。取引しよう。今はそれしか手がなさそうだ。
All right, let's give it a shot. Doesn't seem like we have any other choice anyway.
吉と出るか京と出るか。
I wonder how this is going to turn out.
くそ、こうなったら腹くくるしかねえだろ。
I don't like it, but...
じゃあ呼ぶわよ。
All right, I'll call him.
話は終わったわ。入ってきて。
We're done talking. Come on in.
なんだ、意外と早かったな。じゃあ、返事を聞かせてもらおうか。
That was faster than I expected. So, what's your answer?
あなたを連れて行きたい場所があるわ。私たちについてきて。
There's some place we'd like you to come with us.
なるほどな。ジェイルにシャドウ。
I see. Jails and shadows, huh?
キングと願いか。そうかそうか。
Kings and desires. I see, I see.
まずは薬物検査を受けてもらおうか。
I'm starting to wonder if I should have gotten the narcotics division involved.
適当言うにしても、もう少しあんだろう。
I get it that this is all very sudden, but can't you be a little bit more cooperative?
いいから黙って。今からその認知の異世界に連れて行ってあげるから。
We're about to head into the cognitive world, so keep quiet.
認知だと?
Cognitive?
ついてきて。
Come on.
ああ、どこに行くんだよ?
Come on, where?
ところに何があるってんだ?
So where exactly are we going?
なんだこりゃ?
Wait, what's all this?
冗談だろ?
You're kidding me, right?
全て真実よ。目の前に広がる何もかもが。
Everything you're seeing in front of you is real.
どうした? 何のコスプレだ?
Whoa, what's up with this cosplay?
まあ、最初はこうなるわな。
ああ、いや。I thought the same thing at first.
これが私たちの怪盗服姿ね。
These are our Phantom Thief outfits.
あ、勘弁しろって。何が、どうなって。
Give me a break. What's going on here?
質問か?ここはジェイル。お前は今、ジェイルの中にいるんだ。
Do you have a question? Maybe I can be useful. This is a jail. You're inside a jail right now.
いや、お前誰?
And who are you?
私は人の良き友人のソフィアだ。よろしくな。
I'm Sophia, the good friend to humans. Good to meet you.
よろしくなって。
Good to meet you?
落ち着けよ、善吉。いい大人がみっともねえぞ。
Calm down, Zenkichi. Adults are supposed to be a little bit more put together.
そうだな。取り乱してる場合じゃ。
You're right. I gotta get a grip.
て、バケネコ?
Monster cat?
バケネコじゃねえよ。我が輩はモルガナだ。
I'm not a monster cat. My name is Morgana.
これで納得してもらえた?私たちの話が全て本当だってこと。
So will you believe us now? Everything we've told you is the truth.
昨日飲みすぎちまったか?つか夢だよな、これ。現実なわけね。
What's going on? Did I drink too much yesterday? Am I dreaming? There's no way this is real.
大丈夫かよ、おっさん。
You okay, old man?
安心しろ。ただの錯乱だ。
No need to worry. He's just having a nervous breakdown.
全然安心じゃないよな。
Isn't that a reason to worry?
刺激が強すぎたか。
I think we've overstimulated him.
ないわね。一旦帰りましょう。
Oh well, I think our work here is done anyway. Let's head home for now.
ありえねえ。マジでありえねえ。
No way. It's not possible.
意味のわからん事件を追いすぎて頭おかしくなっちまったのか?
Have I pushed myself too hard? Am I losing it?
さすがにショック受けてんな。
Seems like he's had quite a shock.
うん。脳のキャパ超えてオーバーヒートしたんだろうな。
I think his brain is over capacity. He seems to be overheating.
どから事前に説明したのに。
After we went to all this trouble to explain to him what was going on.
俺たちも初めはああだった。初々しいな。
Well, I was like that at the beginning too. It's like watching a newborn baby.
しっかりしろ、おっさん。
Pull it together, old man.
やれやれ。
Good grief.
いつまでほうけた顔してんだ。しっかりしろ、ゼン吉。
How long are you gonna just stare off into space like that? Pull it together.
ああ、そうだな。しっかりしねえと。
True. I've gotta get a grip on myself.
ってなんで猫が喋ってんだ。
Why is the cat talking?
まさかお前、さっきの化け猫か。やっぱ化け猫じゃねえか。
Wait, are you the monster cat from before? So you are a monster.
化けでも猫でもねえよ。モルガナって言っただろうが。
I'm not a monster and I'm not a cat. My name is Morgana. I already said so.
あなたは異世界でモルガナが喋ると認知した。だからこちらでも言葉がわかるの。
While you were in the other world, you had the cognition that Morgana could talk. Now that you're over here, you still have that cognition.
認知すりゃ猫が喋んの？ああ、そりゃ大変だな。
So just by believing the cat can talk, it can talk? This is,
現実を受け入れるのにもう少し時間がかかりそうだね。
Looks like it's still gonna take him a little while to come back to reality.
とりあえず、取り乱して悪かったな。
I'm sorry for losing my cool like that.
話は大体わかった。いや、さっぱりわからねえが。
I think I generally understand what you're talking about. Though to be completely honest, I still don't think I understand anything.
受け入れる努力はする。
I'll try to wrap my mind around what I just saw.
取引をするからには、私たちは共犯関係よ。
If we make a deal, we're all in this together.
互いに信頼を裏切らないこと。それが最低限のルール。
None of us will ever betray each other. That's the fundamental rule.
若いのにしっかりしてんな。
You're pretty shrewd for somebody so young.
分かった分かった。俺もお前らの信頼には応えるさ。
Alright, alright. I'll make sure to live up to my end of the bargain too.
全国の改心事件解決に協力してくれ。その代わり、俺はお前らを守る。
Help me get to the bottom of this nationwide, change of hearts business. In return, I'll protect you.
お前らが俺に協力する限り、警察には手を出させない。
As long as you're working with me, the police won't lay a hand on you. 約束だ。 You have my word. It's a deal.
ああ、よろしく頼むぜ。
Looking forward to working with you.
じゃあまあ、早速で悪いが、事件調査の協力依頼だ。
With that, there's a pressing matter that I need you to look into.
今現在、改心絡みの事件が起きてる都市として、公安は札幌をマークしてる。
It's about a similar case taking place elsewhere in the country.
お前たちには8月8日までに札幌中央市に来てほしい。
I need you all to make it to Sapporo City in Hokkaido by August 8th.
どうして8月8日なの？
Why August 8th?
改心の力を使ってるらしい容疑者がその日まで海外出張で不在なんだとさ。
Our suspect won't be back in Hokkaido until that day.
帰国するタイミングに合わせてこっちも調査を開始する。
In the meantime, I have things to wrap up with the investigation here.
なるほど。
I see.
わかったわ。
All right.
その札幌の容疑者がアリスと同じようなキングである可能性が高いということか。
So you're saying that it's very likely that this suspect is also a king, just like Alice was.
そうなるかもな。だとすれば。お前らに頼むのがベストだろう。
That's my theory. If it's true, you guys will need to be at your best.
目的地は北海道の札幌中央市か。ちょっとした旅になりそうだな。
Sapporo City in Hokkaido, huh? This is turning into quite a trip.
ああ、一つ忠告だが。
Well, on that note, I should probably tell you.
飛行機や電車。公共交通の類はなるべく利用しない方がいい。
It would be best to avoid using public transportation like trains or airplanes.
基本は自分たちの足か車を使え。
You'll need to get to Hokkaido with a car or on foot.
どうして？
Why?
アリスの件でお前らは再び怪盗団を名乗った。その話は当然他のキングの耳にも入る。
It may very well be that the next king has heard about your involvement with Alice.
今願いを奪ってるキングからすりゃお前らは邪魔だろう。
They probably see you as a hindrance to their own desire stealing racket.
警戒されて当然だな。最悪消しに来るかも。
It makes sense that they'd be on guard. In the worst case, they'd come after us.
どこの誰が洗脳されてるかわからねえ。もしそれが飛行機のパイロットだったら、
We have no idea what kind of influence they might have. Imagine if they'd changed the heart of somebody who was piloting the plane you were on.
けど、飛行機がダメならどうやって札幌まで行くの？
If we can't use an airplane, then how are we supposed to get all the way to Sapporo?
とりあえず車にしとけ。それが一番安全だ。
By car would be the safest choice.
いや、警察が用意してくんねえのかよ。
Wait, you're a cop. Don't you have connections or something?
悪いが、こいつは極秘捜査だ。そういう協力はないと思っとけ。
Sorry, this is a secret mission. I can't pull resources like that.
ああ、それと、アリスの事情聴取は俺に任せろ。後でお前らにも共有する。
I've got some questioning to do with Alice. I'll meet up with you guys once I'm finished.
んじゃ、そういうことで、よろしく頼むぜ。
Leaving this in your capable hands.
よろしくな、ゼンキチ。
Looking forward to it, ゼンキチ。
ああ、化け猫呼ばわりして悪かったな、猫。
Sorry for calling you a monster cat back there, cat.
反省してんのか、こら。
Are you sure you're sorry?
大丈夫。お前はまだ正気だ。そうだろう、長谷川ゼンキチ。
Everything's fine. Pull yourself together. You still got this.
とんでもねえことになっちまったな。
We sure got ourselves into a mess.
まさかの北海道だもんね。夏休みの予定めちゃくちゃ。
To think we'd be going all the way to Hokkaido. So much for summer vacation.
でもよ、事件は日本中で起きてんだろ。
So these things are happening all over the country, huh?
解決しても、また次の場所に行けってなるんじゃね。
When we solve one, what's stopping the very next place we go from having another case?
公安と協力して全国を調査する旅か。
Cross-country trip cooperating with a public security investigation.
それはそれで悪くない。ぜひ京都にも立ち寄ろう。
That's honestly not that bad. Maybe we can find a way to go to Kyoto after all.
強いな、お稲荷。
That's a pretty crazy way of looking at it, Nari.
これは遊びじゃないわ。あくまで事件の調査が目的なんだから。
This isn't a game, remember. At the end of the day, we're still part of an investigation.
でも、夏休みだしね。少しは楽しむのもありじゃない？
But it is summer vacation. Surely we could have a little bit of fun.
8月8日まで時間あるし、いろいろ見て回るんじゃね？
There's plenty of time until August 8th. Maybe we could take the scenic route.
名物料理は知っておきたいかも。
Ooh, we could stop in every city and try the local specialties.
はいはい、我が輩寿司がいい。
Ooh, yeah, let's stop somewhere that has sushi. Let's travel.
もう、羽を伸ばすのは事件を解決してからよ。
Come on, let's be serious until we finish this investigation.
しかし、旅の前に話しておきたいことがいくつかあるな。
Well, there are a few things we need to discuss before we can head out.
まずはエマのことだ。
First off, what are we supposed to do with Emma?
表面上は普通のアプリだが、人々のシャドウをジェイルに入れる機能が隠されていた。
It seems like a normal app on its face, but it's hiding the ability to entrap people within the jail.
ああ、異世界ナビみてえだよな。
It's functionally the same as the Metaverse Navigator.
それが全国で使われてるなんて、考えただけでゾッとするわ。
And on a much grander scale too, Emma is being used nationwide. Kinda makes me shiver.
けど、アプリ自体は普通だぞ。嫌なら消すことだってできる。
But in many ways, it's just like a normal app, right? If you don't like it, you can delete it.
それに、アリスが使ってたキーワードや友達登録だって普通の機能だ。
The features Alice was using, like keywords and friend lists, they're pretty common.
あれでジェイルに入るなら、日本中がめちゃくちゃになってないか?
If that was all it took to make someone enter a jail, all of Japan would be in a complete panic right now.
実際、私たちは友達登録したけど、変なこと起きてないよね。
When we all exchanged friend requests at the very beginning, nothing weird happened then.
これってどっか外国で作られたアプリだったりするの?
Was this app developed overseas by any chance?
運営してんのはマディスって日本の会社。従業員は万単位の世界的な IT 企業だ。
From what I've been able to find, it's made by a company called Mattis, standard Japanese IT firm.
かなりの規模だね。きっと技術も資金も世界トップクラスだと思う。
They've been in the news a lot lately. In terms of scale and funding, they're one of the top in the world right now.
そいつらが悪の組織でジェイル作ってるとか?
Could it be that they're secretly an evil organization starting jails on purpose?
でも、私たちのエマでアリスみたいなことはできないわ。
But the version of Emma that we have can't do anything like what Alice could do.
俺らはほら、心が綺麗だからじゃね?
Isn't that just because we're all so pure of heart?
バカ。
Dummy.
アリスのエマだけが特別だったって可能性もあるぞ。
Well, it is possible that the version of Emma that Alice used had some kind of special feature.
なぜそう思う?
Why do you think so?
いや、なんとなく。可能性の話な。
Just throwing out possibilities, really.
確かに可能性はあるか。
It is possible.
アリスのスマホやエマが調べられれば、そこら辺はわかるはず。
If I was able to get my hands on Alice's smartphone, I could investigate Emma and see what's going on there.
そうね。押収できないか、長谷川警部補に頼んでみましょう。
Who knows if he'd be able to help us, but I could ask Inspector Zenkichi for his help in this regard.
後で私から連絡しておくわ。
I'll give him a call a little bit later.
じゃあ、次の問題はジェイルだな。
Alright, so the next problem is jails.
パレスはお宝を奪えば崩壊していたが、渋谷のジェイルは今も残ってる。
When you steal a treasure from a palace, it disappears. But the jail in Shibuya is still standing.
それにパレスは、主の認知が具現化した世界だったが。
A palace is just a world created from its owner's distorted cognition.
ジェイルはそれだけじゃなく、人間から願いを奪う場所になっていた。
A jail is more than that. It's some place where people can have their desires stolen.
その結果として、現実世界の人々にまで被害が及んでたわね。
And as such, it can cause real harm to the people who get caught up in it.
なんかそう聞くと、パレスより立ちが悪くね?
If you put it like that, doesn't that mean it's a lot worse?
各地で起きている事件が本当に改心なら、そこにもジェイルがあるってことだろうな。
It's very likely that these nationwide change of heart cases are due to jails.
表面化していないものも含めたら、結構な数になっちゃうかも。
If we aren't able to bring this to a head,Who's to say how many more cases are going to crop up?
ねえ、うちらが警察と取引したのって、濡れ衣を晴らすためだけどさ。
So I know the reason we made a deal with this police officer is to clear our names, right?
それだけでいいのかな?
Is that really enough?
どういうこと?
How do you mean?
ジェイルがそんな危ないとこなら、放っておいたらまずくない?
If jails are as dangerous as it sounds,Wouldn't it be irresponsible to leave them alone?
渋谷みたいなことが他の場所でも起きてる。それを何とかできるの、私たちだけだよね。
If the same thing has happened in Shibuya is happening all over the place, then we're the only ones who can do anything about it, right?
そうだな。確かにその通りだ。
You're right. That's absolutely right.
ええ。影で苦しめられている人たちを助け。
To rescue people who are suffering in darkness.
みんなに勇気を与える。
To give courage to those who need it. That's what it means to be a phantom thief.
ああ、その通りだぜ。
Well said.
さすがはアンドナ。我が輩、目が覚めた思いだぜ。
That's my lady Ann. I'm falling in love with you all over again.
そう考えると、車で移動するのも都合がいいかもしれないわね。
Thinking about it this way, it's actually pretty convenient that we have to go by car.
目的地に向かう途中でジェイルを見つけられるかも。
We can keep an eye out for new jails on the way to our next objective.
いいんじゃね? そんで片っ端から潰してやろうぜ。
I'm liking this. We'll crash through every one of them.
でも、ジェイルのある場所ってどうやったらわかるんだろう。
So wait, how are we supposed to know if there's a jail somewhere?
Kan?
Intuition?
見つけるのに100万年かかりそうだな。
That's all well and good if we have a million years to search.
やっと私の出番が来たな。
Finally my time to shine.
出た！スーパー AI！
She's here, the super AI.
ジェイルの存在なら匂いでわかるぞ。
You can tell where a jail is based on the smell.
マジか！
For real?
匂いって…
The smell?
ジェイルには独特の匂いがある。
Jails have a particular smell to them.
Jail の範囲に入れば、それを感じられる。
Once we get within a certain distance, I'll be able to feel it.
すげえじゃんか、ソフィア。
You're amazing, Sophia.
褒められた。
He praised me.
わからないことは山積みだが、俺たちの行動指針は定まったようだな。
There's a mountain of information we don't have, but it seems like we know what we have to do.
Ah, こいつは?
This is gonna be... I could say... A quest to save the world, or business as usual. I think I'm gonna say a lot of fun.
そうだね。この際楽しんだ方がいいのかも。
Indeed. It's good to have some fun once in a while.
それじゃあ、あとは車をどうするかだな。
So all that's left is to figure out what we need to do about a car.
私たち全員が乗れるような車ってかなり大きくないとダメじゃない?
Isn't a car that will fit all of us gonna be pretty big?
レンタルすっか。でも料金やばくね?
And renting would probably be super expensive, huh?
費用のことは気にするな。先月、絵画のショーで得た賞金がある。
Worry not. I'll pitch in the money I made from selling art last month.
いいからおやつ代に取っとけ。
Didn't we already use that to buy snacks?
公安と取引したんだから、捜査費用とかで出してくれるわけないか。
I don't suppose we could get Zenkichi to reconsider the fact that this is a secret mission, huh?
でかい車か。なんか、宗次郎がそんな話してたような。
A huge car, huh? Why do I feel like Sojiro has talked about that in the past?
ちょっと聞いてみよう。
Let's go ask him.
お前ら全員が乗れる車ね。
Huh? A car you can all fit in, huh?
なんか大きな車の話、誰かとしてなかったか、宗次郎。
I thought I remembered you talking about a really big car in the past, Sojiro.
Oh.知り合いのキャンピングカーの話か。
Yeah, you're probably remembering me talking to a friend of mine about his camper.
使わなくて宝の持ち腐れとぼやいていたな。
He's not using it right now, so it's just sort of sitting around his house.
宗次郎、それだ。
That's exactly the one.
頼む、その車借りてきてくれないか。
Please, can we please borrow it?
それも例の濡れ衣騒動と関係あるのか。
This is about that false accusation business, isn't it?
はい。
Yes.
なら仕方ねえな。連絡しとくから明日まで待ってろ。
Well, it seems like I've got no choice then. I'll give him a call. We'll have to wait until tomorrow.
さすがご主人。話が早いぜ。
That's our master. As quick to answer as ever.
だがいいか。雨は外しすぎんなよ。
Better not do anything too crazy, you hear?
それから、旅費なんか大丈夫なのか?
Besides that, do you need any help with expenses?
ええ。みんな夏休みに備えて、各自で貯金はしていたので。
We appreciate the offer, but since we were already planning to do something for summer vacation, everyone's already chipped in.
俺は無一文だったが。絵画の賞金が入った。
I'm as good as broke, but all my money is in the pot too.
さっき聞いたわ。
Yeah, we heard you before.
キャンピングカー？
A camper?
なんだ、その青春を謳歌する感じは。
That's so youthful?
つか、年頃の男女が同じ車で寝泊まりか。
Wait, surely you're not saying that the boys and the girls would sleep in the same car in this day and age?
大丈夫だ。男子は全員車の屋根で寝るし。
No need to worry. The boys can sleep in the tent on the roof.
Makoto もいるし、何かあったら鉄拳制裁だし。
And Makoto's here too, so if anything happens, she can punish them.
あ、私、巻き割りも得意です。
Ooh, me too. I'm pretty good with an axe.
そうだな。
Yeah. Go easy on us.
頼りがいのある女性陣だな。まあ、好きにしろ。
Bunch of capable girls here, huh? Well, do what you like.
それで、頼んでいたものは？
So, what about that thing I asked for?
まあ、アリスのスマホだったな。ほらよ。
Oh yeah, Alice's smartphone. Here you go.
ナイスだ、ゼンキチ！
Nice job, ゼンキチ。
おい、大事な証拠品なんだ。壊すなよ。
Hey, listen. That's important evidence, so don't break it or anything.
アリス、どんな様子でした？
So how is Alice doing?
一応、改心を使えるようになった経緯は聞くことができた。
I was able to ask her about the nature of her change of heart ability.
エマで友達登録すると、相手が言いなりになってくれたらしい。
Apparently all she would do was put someone's name into Emma as a friend.
最初は本人も不思議だったらしいが、
It seems like even she didn't know exactly how it works.
どんな奴でも言いなりになるのが快感でやめられなくなったようだ。
But once you have people doing whatever you say, it gets pretty hard to quit.
友達登録したらか。
So all she had to do was add them as a friend, huh?
それ以外には？
Anything else?
あとは謝るばかりだ。少なくとも嘘を言ってる様子じゃなかった。
After that, all she did was apologize. Didn't seem like she was telling any lies either.
やはりジェイルや願いのことは知らなかったようだな。
Just as I thought, she doesn't really have any idea about jails or desires.
まあ。俺だってあの世界を見せられてなきゃこんな話信じなかったろうしな。
Well, it's not like I would have believed in any of this either, unless I'd seen it with my own eyes.
なんだこりゃ。
Huh? What's this?
どうしたの？何かわかった？
Did you find something?
アリスのエマにだけ何か細工があるかとも思ったんだが、何もなし。
I was sure I'd find some secret function, but there's nothing here.
スマホも普通の市販品。特に細工なんかはなさそうだ。
The smartphone's a pretty standard model. Nothing special there.
じゃあ収穫なしか。
So no dice, huh?
そうは言ってない。
I wouldn't say that.
誰かが覗いてた足跡は見つけた。
There are traces of someone snooping around on here.
覗いてた？
Snooping around?
アリスのスマホかエマの動きを誰かが外から観察してたっぽい。
Someone has accessed Alice's smartphone from the outside, possibly through Emma.
それって…
Wait, doesn't that mean… Like a stalker?
その可能性もある。何せ芸能人だし。
Could be. She is a celebrity after all.
だが、あの事件に…アリス以外の誰かが関わっていた証拠と見ることもできるな。
This is evidence that someone else has been involved with Alice.
相手のことはわからない？
Anything you can tell us about them?
日本にいる誰かぐらいしかわからん。
Just that it's someone living here in Japan.
そいつがわかっただけでも大したもんだ。やるな、お嬢ちゃん。
Even that much is very useful. Good job, young lady.
怪盗団の情報担当なめんなよ。
Don't take me lightly.
監視者、何者かしら。
Surveillance. Who could it have been?
まあ焦るな。
Hey, don't stress about it.
事件はこれ一つじゃねえし、他を調べればわかることもあるだろう。
There's more than just this one case. I'm sure as we look into more, it'll become clear.
じゃあ、8月8日に札幌中央市でな。遅れるなよ。場所はまた連絡する。
All right, August 8th in Sapporo. Don't be late. I'll be in touch with more details later.
スマホはアリスに返しておくぜ。
I'll be taking that phone back to Alice now.
やっぱアリスが人をジェイルに入れられたのはキングだったからってことでいいのか？
So are we just going with Alice could get people into her jail because she was a king?
エマに異常がないならそういうことになるよね。
Well, since there was nothing strange going on with Emma, that's all we have right now.
気持ちはわかるが、答えを急ぐのはやめようぜ。全吉の言う通り、事件はまだあるんだ。
Well, I understand where you guys are coming from. Let's not be too hasty to find an answer here. Zenkichi is right. We have plenty of time.
そうね。わからないなら、情報を集めるしかないわ。
It's true. If you don't understand something, the best thing to do is get more information.
Oh, お前ら揃ってるか?
Hey, are you guys all together?
相当出てこい。車回してきたからよ。
Come on outside. I brought the car.
Oh.
Here we go. Just got back from borrowing this.
Majide?
This is the camper you were talking about?
Sugeena!
Holy cow. It's three times more amazing than I expected.
Utsukushi.
This retro aesthetic. It's both rustic and elegant.
Arigato!
Thanks, Sojiro. You're the best. This is awesome.
Mattaku.
Jeez, don't get carried away.She says, I've looked on the internet. Apparently the model of this car is called the Retro Life. It has four beds and a tent on the roof. It even has electrical outlets and a kitchen area. I'm completely speechless. Would expect nothing less from our master Sojiro. Ooh, the inside is so cool too. This decor is making me think of an American diner in the 50s.I wonder if I can manage driving such a big car as this one. I'm sure it has its quirks, but you'll get used to it. Obviously, make sure you're driving safely. I don't think I can leave this here for much longer. Go ahead and get your luggage together and then get on the road. Alright, let's get out of here. Make sure you've taken care of everything you need to first.Seems like everyone is loading up their stuff now. Now's our last chance to buy anything you need, so make sure to get that done. Once you're all set, we'll go talk to the master and get on the road. We have a text from Ryuji. Hey, before we leave, there's someplace I want to go with you. It won't take long. I'm waiting outside, so come on and holler at me. We have time for one more little outing before we wrap up.So even though Scramble doesn't have social links in the traditional sense, it does still have little activities you can do with your friends. Hey, I've been waiting for you. Wanna go get some ramen? I keep thinking about that ramen place we used to go to together. Yeah, let's do it. Hell yeah. You're going now? You really love ramen, don't you? Nothing wrong with ramen. Hey, since we have time, you should come too.I've been trying to watch my calories lately. Well, since he's here, it's a bit of a special occasion. I'll come along. Alright, let's go. So good! This is the stuff right here. No ramen, no life.So his no ramen, no life, he said it in English, so I'm gonna say, please speak Japanese. Yeah, yeah. Not possible with a taste this good. Ramen is soul food, okay? Again, mostly in English. We get it, you love ramen. This is delicious, though. Right? I feel like I could eat bowl after bowl. Man, doesn't this remind you of when we started the Phantom Thieves, just the three of us?
Oi!
The four of us, you mean. Don't forget about me. Hey, remember that time we went to that buffet and you ate so much you couldn't even move? You weren't any better.
Nah.
Hey, I want to see the ramen too. Whoa, so this is ramen, huh? Looks pretty good, huh? It's too bad you can't eat any. Comes in extra large, too. I wonder what she'd say if she saw that. I want to see. I want to see an extra large serving of ramen. What are you waiting for, Ryuji? Go ahead and show her. Hey, I just finished a bowl. Didn't you just say you could eat bowl after bowl? Come on, don't let Sophie down. Turning my own words against me. Alright, let's do it. I'm not doing this alone, though. Hey, mister, three more extra large portions. Wait, you're kidding, right? I can't eat another bite. I think I'm gonna puke. My stomach feels like it'll burst.
Yare yare.
Good grief, you guys. That was great. Hey, don't overdo it. Thanks, everyone. I learned a lot. That extra large portion of ramen was super amazing. Well, that's good to hear. I don't suppose we could leave tomorrow. I finished up at the ramen place with Ryuji and An. I'm definitely gonna gain weight from that. How do I undo what I just did? So that was a fun little diversion. There's a bunch of these kind of group date things. It's a pretty cool little addition. You ready to head out? Here we go. Hey, I want to pitch in on your expenses a little bit, so take these with you. When you guys get hungry, you can make curry for everyone. We got some meat, some rice, and some onions. Looks like the car's all loaded up. Everyone seems to be waiting. You sure you'll be okay on your own? No need to worry. We'll probably be fine. Sheesh. Take care, you guys. So as the gang heads off to their next adventure, we will be bringing this series to a close. I hope you've enjoyed this first chapter of the story, and hopefully Atlas will announce a release date in the West pretty soon. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you again.